election laws and the way we go about this work to ensure that all candidates who belong on the ballot get to be on the ballot, and to end the practice of knocking people off the ballot who have done what was right and appropriate to get on the ballot. We need more democracy, not less. We need to open up more space for citizen involvement and participation. I'm hoping that this unfortunate episode will help spur on greater reform. That's going to be something we'll talk about a lot during this campaign, and something I'll work on as well when I'm public advocate. I think anytime you see a situation like this where the voices of 125,000 New Yorkers were ignored, it's a reminder of how much farther we have to go to strengthen our democracy. So I'm glad that as a result of the action taken by the board today, those 125,000 people's voices have now been heard. But again, there's a lot more work to be done to make sure our democracy is enhanced and ballot access is